Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna have a gameplay guide for all the five temples that you'll find in the Great Desert, because each one has different mechanics. Actually will be for four of them, because one I already did and I cannot do it. So you can do one time per month all of this, but guys, after you do, for example, I'm gonna show you. So you go here to temples, okay? So after you complete five quests and also some hidden quests, you can unlock higher tiers for these temples, okay? But just so you know, there are five different types. I already completed all five, but I'm gonna show you, because I made video for each besides one of them, which I lost the video. So the one that I lost the video, guys, is for the entire family. So you have entire family. You have a group, a party of six, same like you have for Path of Glory, and you have to defeat it like a small dungeon, and you have to defeat some enemies quite easy. And yeah, that's one that I lost the video and I cannot do till next month, maybe only if I unlock the next tier temples. But the other ones I'm gonna show you the gameplay, so keep in mind these ones you can do in total. There are 24. First, they are the tier 1 temples, which you'll see in this video, and then you can unlock higher tiers for the same temples. They will come in different variation from completing, if you complete some hidden quests, and also some you complete exploration in here, this quest in here, okay? You have to complete 5 to unlock tier 2, then 10 to unlock tier 3 and so on. See, I completed 5, so I unlocked tier 2 already. But I need to complete the hidden quest to unlock the next, okay? So, now I'm gonna show you, in not a particular order, the remaining 4 temples, the gameplay for them, okay? So, see you in a bit. Like this. 6000 CP recommendation, and we can get runes, Edana coins, and boss stamps. Let's see. So this one is where we have to defeat a guardian. Okay, let's see. This should be interesting. Then I'm gonna show you, talk about the runes and other stuff. Okay, let's skip. Autoplay, yeah, let's go for autoplay. So on this one, okay, in this one I have to defeat this guardian. This should be interesting. He's not that strong, but take with you some potions, guys. Guardian of the temple. Oh my gosh, he's doing quite some damage. Oh. So I think you have to avoid those see those lightnings or lightning on the ground. Okay, that one will do damage. Try to avoid his AoE damage. He's doing too much, and down he goes. Another one will come, or that's it. That's really cool. Nice, we put them to put him to the chains. Oh wow, 20 million silver and experience, 1200 Edana coins, 200 boss stamps, and okay guys, so this is another temple of the Seret one. So let's see. In here I think we have to defend this. The artifact is moving, definitely reacting to us. Okay, enemies are coming from the other side of the door. Dare them. Okay, so we have to defend this artifact. And by the way, gonna see, you can use the artifact once we charge to do AoE damage against these monsters. Usually, notification will appear, you're gonna see. And you can activate that to do that for the artifact to do that AoE damage to the enemies. So try to defend, don't let them attack. artifact. See? Right there on the top right. So I can select, and bosses from time to time will appear. So right now I'm not gonna use it yet because I'm okay. So I can handle right now, but when you're in trouble, when you need, you can activate that the altar, and it will do lots of AoE damage. You're gonna see once I'm gonna use it. Okay, right now there are too many, so boom. See? He's getting those beams of light that will do lots of damage to them, and they went down quite fast because doing lots of damage. Again, I can activate the artifact. See, already charged up, but no need. I'm gonna save for when more of these enemies will be around. So save for, okay, like right now, I think I'm gonna use it. And there we go, see? Super cool. That's super. Like I told you, there are 5 types of these temples, each with different mechanics. It's a lot of fun. Okay. Oh yeah. I'm not sure if this is the final wave. Yeah, this is the final wave. And let's see the rewards on this one. Temple of Seret 1. 20 million silver experience, 1200 Etana coins, 10,000 relic. Nice. And Rune of Volition. PvP damage received minus 0.5%. This is cool. Okay, so let's see this. This is like Prince of Persia, guys, if you play that game. Like 2D, you have to find some ancient statues that will activate some mechanisms. So this is the first one. Okay, now I need to go up. Bad, why I jump so high? Sorry guys, I just lost one life right there. Come on, now it doesn't want to go up. Sometimes bug, it's like a bug doesn't want to go, see? Okay, finally. So annoying. I don't like, this is the worst puzzle. I don't like this, especially on the phone. Very hard. Okay, this is the second relic, and this will give that bridge so you can pass through there. Here you'll find the third one. Just go slowly. Okay, so go back and you'll find it here. And this will extinguish that fire, so you can pass through there. Come on. Okay, let's see. No, 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 no. Man. This is tricky. This is the tricky part where I got stuck. Okay, so far so good. Okay. No. If you fell down, almost. No, bro. Okay, so here will be interesting. Come on. Okay. Oh, finally, what we have to do here? We have to fight these ones. Okay, so let's go. Make sure you stay away from those traps on the ground. No. Oh my gosh. Don't jump into the traps. And finally, oh my gosh, this took me so long. 30 million. Oh, that's good. 16,000 chakra dust. Unidentified unique. Oh, rune, nice. And 1,800 Edana coins. So this was worth it. Took me a few tries, but now I know what I have to do. So guys, this was the third, I think, third temple, okay? So I'm gonna go to next one. Okay, so here guys, it's another altar. So let's go. As you can see, I was resting here, so I will save some water. So that's what you can do. Temple, not altar. I always say altar instead of temple. Here we go. 6,500 recommended CP. Let's see what we have to do for this one. Okay, this you have to gather, guys. Okay, you have to gather ore and reach as many points as you can. So consume stamina. Oh yeah. Come on, faster, bro, faster. So right there you can see the points will add up. We have to be very fast. Sadly, I cannot auto gather, will be very useful. Come on. Come on. See that hand moves higher. And the time, I think I started from 3 minutes, no? Something like that. We have to be very fast. Come on, bro. And the more, oh, I had one more in there. The more you gather, the more multiplier, higher multiplier. Right now multiplier is x1, the higher multiplier you can get, which is really cool. I already gathered those. Okay, lost some time right there. So you need to have a strategy, because if you go like this, like I did, is not really the best idea. Come on. Faster, bro. So 2x. Let's see how close. can I get to max? 40 something seconds. Okay, this is, can I reach 3 times the reward? Yes, 3 times the rewards. And what's next? I don't see. Oh, they appeared right here. Okay. Oh, few seconds. Can I get one more? Stand by. Oh, I can still collect even. Okay, so now we have to fight Kureba. What's that? What is that, bro? Okay, let's attack him. Bro. How many there are? 3? Why he's not attacking? I wonder. See, when you attack, you get resources from them. There's one more. Don't know if you can see it right here. Ending. No, don't end. And let's see all that we got. Okay, not bad. So I got lots of black crystals. What's this? Kureba feed. Vendor will buy this for fair price. Okay. So this was another type of temple.